Let's do this. Let's make a tier list. Now, I've never played Call of Duty 2, Call of Duty 3, and I'm guessing this is the first one. I've never touched these. Like, I'm curious to see when these came out. Was I even alive? Oh, I was. Oh, I was like 5 years old. Okay, that's not even bad. This came out in 2003. I was still a fetus. I wasn't even alive. I mean, I was three, but dude, I was sucking thumbs. So I'm gonna put these in that I've never played. I was a literal child. I started with Modern Warfare 2, and then later on, I went to World at War. I tried playing it on PC because a few of my friends originated from World at War, hitting clips on World at War, came into the community through that, and I was like, okay, I'll play it. And then the multiple times that I actually played, it was just riddled with cheaters. So I have played it. I never had the real experience through it. Let's start off. Do we do it in like order of where I played or just straight through here? Oh my god, what the fuck did I... You know what? We'll do dark mode for today so it's not so hard on everyone's eyes. Let's start off with ghosts. I'm just kidding. I know this is fun.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Let's do Modern Warfare 2. Everyone puts Modern Warfare 2 on such a high pedestal, so I'm gonna do something a little bit quirky. I'm gonna compare Modern Warfare 2 to Modern Warfare 3 before we do it like all through this. Personally, I had a better time on Modern Warfare 3 versus Modern Warfare 2 due to the fact that I had more friends on Modern Warfare 3 than I did on Modern Warfare 2. Modern Warfare 2, I didn't really have friends. I was just kind of playing by myself. Modern Warfare 2 is definitely not overrated. Modern Warfare 2 is super good, but I'm talking like the overall experience through Modern Warfare 3. I definitely had more fun. I met literally all of my friends through Modern Warfare 3. And if it wasn't through the community, through Modern Warfare 3 that I met, I wouldn't be like a streamer. So I'm putting Modern Warfare 3 as an S tier, and I'm putting Modern Warfare 2 as an A tier. I know it's controversial. It's controversial. I know. L spam. Shut the fuck up. All right. I'm thinking we do the Black Ops 2, the Black Ops 1. This is another case scenario of where I really prefer Black Ops 2 over Black Ops. I really do. Now, Black Ops, amazing COD. But Black Ops 2, man, think about all the content that was made for Black Ops 2, like KYR Speedy, Jev, like there's so many streamers and YouTubers that popped off during the Black Ops 2 era. Black Ops 2 was like prime. Definitely not prime, because people are gonna be like, Modern Warfare 2 was prime Call of Duty. Wah, I'm a degenerate, whatever. I'm edgy. But Black Ops 2, content-wise, it was insane. So it's another case of like, I'm gonna put Black Ops 2 here, and I'm definitely gonna put Black Ops an A tier, because Black Ops is a good COD. It is a good COD. Do you think Black Ops 1 is def a B? Seriously? Seriously? Let's do the jetpacks. Black Ops 3, Advanced Warfare, Infinite Warfare, Infinite Pain. Advanced Warfare. I think Advanced Warfare was a really good COD due to the fact it brought a lot to the competitive scene with new game modes and different movements. And I will pull up an example right here. This is one of the best plays.
He's back, Atlas. I love the position from Nagafin. He's going to need to make a play towards that middle. He's going to be...
Oh my god!
And Nagafin takes out that player.
Uplink was one of the best competitive game modes, in my opinion. I definitely wouldn't put Advanced Warfare up as an S tier. I'll put it probably as a B tier, because competitively, I think it was the most hype I've ever been for Call of Duty to be played competitively. Now, if we compare it to Black Ops 3, I definitely think Black Ops 3 almost hit it on the nail for jetpacks. I think the movement was a little bit more balanced and noob friendly. The one thing that I didn't like about Black Ops 3 was their... What the fuck was it? What was it called? The Specialist. Thank you. Black Ops 3 definitely was good. I would say it's definitely better than Advanced Warfare. I can't deny that. I would put Black Ops 3 as like an A tier above Advanced Warfare, because Advanced Warfare, again, had the pay to win aspect. Black Ops 3 was definitely a little bit more balanced. I think actually we're gonna put it at B. Fucking Infinity Ward with their fucking Infinite Warfare. This was an abomination of Call of Duty. I think we can all agree that this is a D tier. And if there was an option to where this game fucking sucked, it would be that game. Black Ops 4. I did not like Black Ops 4. Black Ops 4, I feel like, for me, is a Call of Duty that I do not claim. And World War 2 as well, bro. Oh my god. Dude, these were abominations. These CODs right here were the reason for the downfall of Call of Duty for the longest time. In my opinion, World War 2 is a C. You know, I did play wagers on it. I did play quite a bit of wagers. So, okay, we'll put it at a C. I can agree. I can agree with chat. I said we'd come back to World at War because I have played World at War. I have played it, but the times that I did play it, I was just riddled with hackers. But the way that my friends explained World at War and the little time that I did have to play, I'm gonna put it in the middle because I never really had actual time to play it. I'm gonna put it as a B. That's the middle right there. You have D, C, B, A, S tier. I'm gonna put it at the middle. And then Call of Duty 4 was kind of the same thing of where I did play it, not like the times that I have played these CODs. I think I'm gonna put it at a C as well. I'm gonna probably put it as a, I don't know. Put Black Ops 1 at A. Okay. We'll do that. And then we'll leave these two at a B because I didn't get to experience it in the prime times like everyone else did. I did play it, but I wasn't able to, you know, really get the feel for it. So we'll put it at a B. Now, Call of Duty Ghosts. I'm gonna say something so controversial, yet so brave. Call of Duty Ghosts was a good game. The only thing that was the downfall of the game was their maps. Their maps were awful. Are you serious? What is this abomination of a map? Oh my god, not free fall. Oh my god. No, not free fall. Oh my god, I forgot about free fall, bro. Oh no. I'm gonna put it at a C. I'm gonna put Ghost at a C because its overall gameplay and search and destroy on Ghost was super good. If the maps were better, oh, Ghost would definitely be like an A tier for me. Now, story of Ghost. I want a Ghost 2. I want to finish the campaign. Ghost campaign was amazing. I need a Ghost 2 to finish the campaign. They left us on a fucking cliffhanger. The story was so good. Warzone brought my love back for Call of Duty. Like, I have so much hours on Warzone. It's insane. Now, if we're talking prime Warzone and not how Warzone is now, because we all know Warzone right now is awful. But if we're talking about prime Warzone, I'm definitely going to put Modern Warfare up at an A. It's not S tier because A, the devs don't listen to their community, and B, it's just such a noob friendly game that it's just like, okay, I'm being a little bit biased because I did say prime, but Modern Warfare is definitely not the same as Black Ops 2. I'm definitely not gonna move it up to S tier, definitely not. And we don't have Cold War on here, but I'm putting Cold War at a solid, I'm gonna put it in the middle. If we can do that, I'm gonna put it right here in the middle for my editors to edit that in. It's a D and a C. It's right in the middle. The engine feels clunky. The game does not feel good, especially I'm a PC player. The engine feels awful. The maps are so bad that they're having to release older maps again because they realize their game is awful. And the game wasn't even finished when it got released. I know some people are gonna be mad because I already see people in chat. They're like, Black Ops 3 should be higher. They should be up at A and it should be this. It should be that. Maybe Black Ops 3 should be moved up because it wasn't bad. Like Black Ops 3 wasn't bad. I think I'm gonna give in to the hate. Okay, this is no more changes. This is my final change. Black Ops 2, move it up. Where else am I gonna move it up to? Hello?